center of the circle. These two rangy men, so destructive as we've seen. How will they apply themselves over the next 9 minutes or so? What a way to finish the very best time of the year.
Man, Steve, this is such an intriguing matchup. We got four against two in the main event. One of these guys is going to be knocking on the door of a title matchup. Nice leg kicks landed by Yusupov as he tries to lunge in with that left hand.
Lunge is the word. He really threw that one and put his entire body weight behind it, but it was well blocked by Sana, who stands quite a bit taller, and as long as he keeps that high guard, will be in good shape to block some of those punches. That one he didn't manage to block, though. Left hand caught him flush on the jaw, didn't have everything behind it. Love the noises that we're getting in this stadium as these slaps and slams reverberate around this superb facility.
I like how Yusupov's opening up with these leg kicks. It's also setting up that left hand. You can see Sana's, oh, nice straight left to the body.
Oh, and he sweeps the leg and lands on his backside.
I was going to say the balance of Sana is being disrupted by these leg kicks.
There was a moment ago when Sana was on one leg and Yusupov absolutely drilled him looking for the sweep, and he just stayed totally solid. So I'm a little bit surprised that he did succumb that time, slamming in that forehand Sana. And Yusupov comes right back, though.
But you can see how Sana's keeping that left hand so tight to his head. He knows what Yusupov's weapon is. Sana's also really strong inside that clinch.
Just over 50 seconds left of this opening round. 3x3 for you. Yusupov gives Sana a little nod there. Oh, right hand comes right over the top of the left. That left from Yusupov comes from the southpaw stance currently. So that's the bigger of the two punches, the bigger of the two hands that he can throw. And there's a great example. Stopped Sana in his tracks. He was rocked backwards.
That left hand, ladies and gentlemen, Sana's got to keep that guard up nice and tight. He's got to be very, very careful when he enters that pocket.
Yeah.
That left hand seemed to land on the chin and then just vibrate all the way down to the toes.
But Sana is a gangster. He will eat that left hand and throw right back. Inside the circle. He's never been, you know, surrounded with, you know, not being in a ring before. So he's adjusting very well. He likes to corner his opponents usually.
There aren't any corners in a circle, of course. It's a different shape, it's a different size. Left hand follows it up with a right, and you can see that Sana is certainly getting caught. He's not managing to just parry these blows. He's also therefore demonstrating a good chin and a good stomach, by the way, because he's taken a couple of really hefty blows to the breadbasket. Nearly went down with that sweeping attack. Oh, that left hand crushed the face of Sana. Had it landed just a little more flush, it would have been over.
Yeah, Yusupov's definitely trying to test that chin of Sana, but so far Sana's hanging in there. But you cannot eat too many of these. I love the way that Yusupov's chopping at that lead leg of Sana. I like to see Sana counter that. He knows he's going for the inside leg. Just come right straight through the middle with that right hand. Yes, Sana's got to push forward. Get Yusupov on his back foot.
The straight left from Yusupov are damaging enough, but when he puts an arc to those punches, they can just unleash all sorts of terror.
Stop, stop, break.
Olivier Cost separates these two, puts them into the center of the circle. Both men looking fairly light on their feet, but Yusupov particularly so. Oh, good, right, left, right.
Nine
from Samy Sana.
Three combination landed by AK-47.
There it is again, just a little bit off the target.
Yusupov is so fast with those hands, Steve.
Swinging right hand, the fire is so delightful from these two. There's that right jab, lands flush in the right hand from Sana. In reply, superb counterpunch. Sana comes again with a big right hand. Just when you think it's going Yusupov's way, Sana comes back with the big shots.
That's when he's coming forward. He does his best work when he's going forward. But when he allows Yusupov to march forward and dictate the pace, that's when he's on the back foot. He can't allow that to happen. Oh, beautiful combination.
Great.
Jab up top, body shot.
Those were the hands you were talking about doing the damage. Oh, supreme! Right, left, right on the button.
Four,
and Sana went down
five,
like a sack of potatoes.
Six, seven, eight.
He's bounced back up and he's shaking his head saying, I'm not hurt, I'm okay to continue. But wow, he went down and did he go down big.
Sana is ultra tough, but that left hand. Yeah, Steve, it automatically gets scored a 10-8 round for Jamal Yusupov. So Samy Sana's got a lot of ground to make up, but he does not want to sit here and trade shots with Yusupov, who's looking for KO number 25.
You know what? He nearly went down with the first punch of this third round as well. He was rocked back, not for the first time. This man, Yusupov, is remarkable.
Sana's going back to that moneymaker, trying to throw those knees, but he's in that close range. He's playing with some serious fire right now.
Every time Sana opens up, he exposes himself to these bombs that Yusupov has on the end of his arms. Oh, and he looked again for the big left hand. He just pulled out of it, though. You get the feeling it could just be a matter of time before he lands one of these peaches again. Just over 2 minutes to go in the third and final round. The judges, you will have heard, probably gave that second round to Yusupov by 10-8. How did you guys at home score the first? What will happen in the remainder of the third?
Stop!
100 seconds left for Samy Sana to impose his will.
Yeah, I think Sana needs a knockout. And he definitely carries that power to get a knockout here in the third, but doesn't look that sure on his feet, doesn't look that confident. And those body shots landed by Yusupov.
Yusupov just swung out of range as Samy Sana lifted that right leg towards his face. It was beautifully done, and they both miss with huge shots.
But Samy Sana's starting to move. He's got to move. He can't play this game.
Cracks a shin into the side of the ribs of Yusupov.
Time.
And then sends another
kick to a title tilt. But Samy Sana's still in this. He's still dangerous.
Back onto the breach then. Samy Sana in the red and black shorts. Yusupov goes down, that's ruled as a slip. Oh, big right hand from Sana. You said he had it in him, Mitch, to turn things around. Left hand from him as well, but in between there was a super left from Yusupov. Just reminding him that he's still there and still has tremendous power.
Good defense by Sana. I like the way he was protected, so the punches were actually rolling up his glove and his arm.
Yusupov is giving everything here. He's not going to leave anything in this circle. And I fancy that Sana feels exactly the same way. Looking for that elbow just to mix it up a little bit. It's been a fist fest up to now.
Choke!
Final seconds of the third round, and it's over. The judges will go to the scorecard. That's
Jamal Yusupov.
Well, Samy Sana looks a little bit disappointed with